nasty cold has arrived, and with that wind blowing into Friday, whoa, shiver me timbers, it is just nasty cold. And look at that, how it's made the plunge down deep into Texas, covering, a good part of the central United States. Boy, we went from mid-60s to upper 30s as the front went through. Now tonight, we still have southwest flow, so moist, warm air is overriding the cold Arctic air. And while the heavy rain with the front has shifted off to the east, there's still a batch of moisture off to our west, which has to come through tonight. So through the evening, there might be some mist or drizzle. You can see there's not a whole lot going on. But as the evening progresses and that disturbance approaches, we could see a brief period of light freezing mist, drizzle, or light rain in parts of the area. And by 9 or 10 o'clock, temperatures will be very close to the freezing mark. Bridges and overpasses, if we get it, could be slick. And the good news is moisture and precipitation will be gone by dawn, but temperatures will be below freezing. Check the situation first thing in the morning and make sure those bridges and overpasses are clear. Upper 30s right now in the late afternoon with real feel numbers, upper 20s and lower 30s. And this is what the concern is later on tonight. If we get that little light rain that freezes, upper 20s for low temperatures, so it'll be very cold first thing in the morning and not much of a recovery tomorrow. I don't expect any sunshine during the day. Upper 30s, maybe close to 40, down towards Macomb. That is the story of the bitterly cold air, which will continue right on into the weekend. And it now looks like we'll see low temperatures below freezing through the middle of next week as the cold air settles in. I do expect sunshine to return for the weekend, though, so daytime highs will recover a little bit. But it is a chilly forecast. Again, watch out for that misty rain, perhaps freezing a little bit later on this evening. Cloudy and just a nasty cold, high winds 38, northwest winds 10 to 20. Tomorrow night, clouds start to move out, 26 your low temperature. Bit of a recovery, approaching 50 on Saturday, mid-50s on Sunday. It is a nice forecast, a little chilly, but no rain in the forecast next week.